Mehmet Ilker Ayci, former Turkish Airlines chief, declines Air India offer as CEO. Ex-Turkish Airlines head Mehmet Ilker Ayci, who was named as the new Air India CEO MD, has declined the position. A Tata Group spokesperson confirmed the development, however, no reason was given for Ayci's decision. Last month, the Tata Group-led Air India's announced the appointment of Ayci as the new CEO and MD of the airline. He was expected to take the charge on or before April 1.